mentioning, it's election year, meaning a lot of attention on both local and presidential elections. The Lubbock County Elections Department is getting ready, and they need your help. KLBK's Brendan Lipinski gives the details about the paid positions that they're offering.
We've been told from the federal level and the Secretary of State's office to expect record turnout.
That's why the Lubbock County Elections Department is looking for election workers.
We have the March primaries coming up very quickly on March the 2nd, and we have 180 positions that we still need to fill. We'll teach them how to work the voting equipment and how to fill out their state and federal mandated paperwork and how to assist a voter and check in a voter.
Jenny Turnbull has been an election worker for 3 years.
Also office beauty. Thank you.
She says the mission of an election worker is simple.
Getting the voters to, first of all, come and vote. Second of all, having those voters' votes count. Because without them, you wouldn't be able to vote.
And also,
secure the validity of the election.
Another big part is helping people vote.
We've got mail ballots. We can bring the machine out to your car to help you vote. We've got headphones. We've got swatches. Doesn't matter, disability, no disability, everyone can vote.
Jill Henry is an elections clerk and says the best part of working elections is the camaraderie.
We've built a lot of friendships through the years, and we're like a family down here.
Brenda Lipinski, KLBK.